reminder to the racers, spiders are a very important part of our ecosystem. However, every spider on today's track is out to damage your vehicle.
Which is why Arachnorella says she would like to thank all her spider babies for their help. But she definitely does not want to thank her bratty younger brother, Baron Von Rose.
Correct, Parker. She says she'll think about thanking him after he returns the earbuds he borrowed 200 years ago.
We reached out to Baron Von Rose. His comment, Arachnorella smells.
Stay tuned to ANN for more updates on this sibling rivalry.
Incoming communication from Clutch Tower.
Bad news, kid. I just got this thing in the mail. You ever heard of a foreclosure?
Oh, dear. I certainly have.
Yeah, me either. I thought, foreclosure. It's probably something to keep my doors and windows shut, but, oh, brother, it sure ain't. Turns out I'm a little behind on a few payments around here, and, well, we're gonna get shut down if I don't come up with a pile of cash ASAP.
I'm begging your pardon, but what about the Sky Cup Grand Prix?
Great idea, Tin Top! Winning that Sky Cup sure would turn things around here. Heck, it might even be the one and only chance to save this place. But no pressure. No, Mr. Fiddles! Get off the table! Bad dog! My jambalaya!
Another escape. Another escape's my web.
I think having giant spiders drop at you during the race really helped you get to the finish line. faster.
Terror is an excellent motivator. Let it motivate us to keep winning checkered flags and make it to the Prospecto Valley Grand Brick Arena.
Vicky, I remember when I raced Flytrap, I was hit by a giant fly swatter.
Was that a new experience for you?
It was! And although I lost the race, I did win a better understanding of what it's like to be a fly.
Well, Parker, along with giant fly swatters, racers will also want to watch out for the exploding fly larva.
Our viewers might be surprised to find out that fly larva can explode.
A fact that, when retold, will no doubt make them the life of the party.
Stay tuned to ANN for more facts that will impress your friends.
Forget about it! Now we're flying!
Final lap!
Just think, somewhere there's a tiny fly with a human head.
Which one has the human brain? Never mind. What matters is we are in possession of another checkered flag. A few more, and we'll be racing in the Prospecto Valley Grand Brick Arena.
I like feeling the wind through my ribs.
It's time for Swampus, which means it's time to get fancy.
Very fancy, Vicky. These waterfront shanties cost more than just a couple bones.
Oh, I see some race fans are already here, ready to take in the race from their swamp yachts.
They better watch out for large alligators, as should the racers. If an alligator's mouth is open, do not, I repeat, do not go inside.
Unless there's a power-up in there. Then just try to be really fast.
And that's what we call an ANN alligator safety tip. Now, back to the race.
Yeah. so hot, I think I'm running a femur. I don't like to brag, but I got mad skulls. Get it?
Accelerate!
Bone chilling.
You're leading the pack.
Save you a spot at the finish.
Evasive maneuvers.
Today, but now get out of here and show.
Mr.
Fiddles has not proven to be the most discerning of creatures. What is discerning is the Prospecto Valley Grand Brick Arena.
Well, champ, you won all the races, so
it's a big open world, Clutch. Technically,
I know that, stud, but there are other races.
Thank you.
I'll get that fix for you. Because it keeps me young and groovy.
Mickey, many races save the difficult parts for the end. But with its twisty turns right off the bat, Catch-Scratch Freeway breaks all the rules.
Speaking of rules, we interviewed Birdie Backfire earlier, and she had several of her own.
First, we had to sit in a booth.
Then she needed warm milk every hour on the hour.
Finally, she told us we could ask whatever questions we liked, but she would only respond with stories about her cats.
Parker, we learned what these racers are about to find out. It's Birdie's way, or the highway.
And here we go!
Many races save the difficult.
Impressed.
the lead, for now.
Stay on target.
Many races save the difficult parts for the end, but with its twisty turn...
Lower.
Top-notch racing, pal!
Precious Clowder, I've let you down. You earned this, youngster.
All she has is her cats and Winnie. Now, she just has cats. Makes you think.
She also used to have a checkered flag, but now that we have it, the Prospecto Valley Grand Brick Arena is on the horizon.